Turn and face the strange changes. Hey there, guys. Today, we're going to talk about the verb change. And what prepositions do we use with that? So, change, we can change a lot of things. For example, I could have a cell phone, and I decide to change to another cell phone. We can say this in a lot of ways. I changed from a dumb phone to a smartphone about 8 months ago. Or you could just say, I changed cell phones. So we want to say it in plural. I changed rooms in my apartment. I changed jobs. Not I changed the job. I changed jobs. And if we want to talk about what was there before, we want to say change from. And in the other direction, the new thing, what you have now, change to. So remember, we can either say, I changed my vacation plans, or I changed my vacation plans from a trip alone in the mountains to a family vacation in a big city. That would be quite a change. So, changed from to, and if we don't want to say the actual details, just change and put it in plural.